Also, we're back up with another video, and today I'm gonna be doing unboxing Hunter Green, the bobblehead. We're gonna read some of his stats real quick, and we'll jump straight into the unboxing. So, his full name is Christian Hunter Green, birthday August 6, 1999. Resides, I think, Stevenson Ranch, California. Position, pitcher, and bats and throws. R/R. I don't know what that means. Height 6'3". Pretty dang tall compared to me. I'm 4'2". I'm really short. And then his weight is 215. Fifth, third field record. 102 miles per hour. He throws pretty fast. His number is 3. Sadly, he doesn't play for the Dragons anymore. I think he went on to MLB. I'm not sure, but alright. Stats on the back. So yeah, let's jump straight into this unboxing. Also, fresh out of the Dragons game. Shout out to BCL Kiss for subscribing, going with me. Make sure to check out some of my other videos. Got OBJ highlights, gritties, my most viewed videos, my Lamar Jackson view. Make sure to check that one out. It's a short, so it's my gritty one. But yeah, let's jump straight into this unboxing. Alright, so open this up. Oh, dang. Probably shouldn't have done that. Oh, dang, there's tape. Never like tape. Ooh. Ooh. Dang. Holy crap. I am going to be showing you some of my balls that I got. Ooh, this looks really nice. I've always wondered how you get this off. Somehow my parents get it off, but oh. I'm so stupid. Also, open it ASMR. I'm back into it. Ooh, alright. Hunter Green. Yeah, right there. Obviously pitching because he is a pitcher. Now, that can go in my collection with the one and only Heater. I did break the bill of his hat, so don't mind that. Ooh, that kind of rhymed. I did break the bill of his hat, so don't mind that. Anyways, so got Heater, I got Hunter Green. Alright, but yeah. So now I'm gonna show you guys some of the stuff that you could get at a game if you're lucky enough. Gift shop ball, and then my other ball in the cardboard had some player signature. Two players. I forget, but a gift shop ball signed by one and only Heater. This man. Yeah, it's signed by him. I had some heartbreaking news today, knowing that Heater is a person in a costume, but it is really sick because they do have fans inside and like ice packs inside their costume. So, Dane Dragons, you wanna hit me up? I'll be glad to do the job, take a job as a mascot. Yeah, but signature on. gift shop ball. Dayton Dragons shirt at the gift shop ball, or at the gift shop. And then fresh chain, her necklace, out of the gift shop. So, three things. Also, Hunter Green, fresh out of the gift shop. I've had this guy for like 3 years, maybe even five. I am 10. I've had Peter for a while. Hunter Green is new to me. So, yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed the video, and catch you guys in the next one.